Rollup Helper version 19.4 is out now. You can manually upgrade from inside the app under the Help and FAQ tab, or wait until the push upgrade coming soon. Today, I'm going to highlight some new features and improvements since version 18.6. There are three new features introduced in 19.4. You can now roll up the label of a pick list source field. We've also added a filter management page, which allows users to view, edit, or delete all filters in an org. This page is available as a tab or can be accessed from the All Rollups page. And we've added the ability to create automatic rollup groups. This feature can be used to create rollup groups by source object, target object, type, child filter, and parent filter. It will also automatically sort new rollups into matching rollup groups. I'll show the filter management page and automatic rollup groups. The first thing I'm going to show is the filter management page. Start by going to the All Rollups page. Then click into the Rollup Helper menu in the top right, and you'll see the filter management page. You could also set the page as a tab at the top for easier navigation. The table shows the filter ID, name, and what rollup settings the filter is used on. If you click on the hyperlink, it will take you to the edit screen of that rollup setting. The table also shows what type of filter this is, parent or child, and then what object the filter is on. If you click into the Actions menu, you can preview, edit, or delete the filter. You can also delete filters by checking the filter and then clicking Delete in the top left. Now I'll show you how to create automatic rollup groups. Let's go back to the All Rollups page. Click Rollup Group menu and then Create Group. Before, when the only option was manual, you would have to select which exact rollup settings you wanted in a group. If I click Automatic, now my options are based on source object, target object, rollup type, child filter, or parent filter. I often have to reference my count rollups, so I'll set the group category to rollup type and then count. And I'll name the group count rollups. As you can see, when I'm in the count rollups group, that all of the rollup settings are in fact count rollups. And it's easy to go back to the all rollups filter or any other filters you have created. These groupings make it easier to organize your rollup settings in a way that make it easier to find the setting you want. We also have a lot of usability improvements. We've added a child exists setting for checkbox rollups. This setting will roll up true if a child record exists for the parent object without having to create an additional source field that is always true. Max, min, and mode rollups will use currency conversions automatically when needed. There's now an advanced configuration setting for max, min rollups that will override the default max, min sort during processing. This feature must be enabled if max, min rollups need multiple sorts or different sorts from a child filter. We've simplified the export process so you only need to click Download when on the Export Rollups page. Queue items that are stuck in processing for over one day will now get flagged as potentially stuck on the rollup queue page. You can roll up path on client and file type fields on content version when content document link is the source object. You can now search for rollups on the All Rollups page. And we've added the ability to set the Boolean logic of filters for created rollups within Apex tests. There's even more usability improvements and bug fixes we did not go over, so be sure to read the full Rollup Helper 19.4 release notes. Make sure you're subscribed to our release notes so you're notified right away when a new version is out. We hope you're excited about the new features and other improvements made. If you have any questions, you can always email our support team at support@passagetech.com or sign up for a one-on-one demo. All these links are provided in the description below. Leave a comment to let us know what you're most excited about or suggestions for new ideas. We love hearing from our users. Happy trailblazing!